Yeah, that's all I can do. Sorry. I mean, I feel like I was so close to endgame then, but I have to get 100% completion. I have to. Four games that I get very close to, it's like, no, there's... You have to do it. It might add another hour onto the playtime, but it's worth it. I mean, I'm gonna complete this stream and I'm gonna keep going for a very long time, so... Okay, so Erebu... I haven't got all the secrets for Erebu yet. So, let me see if I can... Erebu... Okay, there was a, maybe a health fragment in between here, so I must have got that. Ow. So stressful, so stressful. Alright. Indicated that there was something in here. Stop hurting me. No. That's good. Ah, damn it. I regret everything. Oh, I'm gonna die. Gonna die. Gonna die. Gonna die. Oh, shit. Oh, well, I've got a decision to make. Do I just continue? Do I just continue? Can I duplicate my save? Changes things. That changes the trajectory. That changes the timeline. Alright, let's get it. Let's try and finish this game. That thing looked kind of sinister. Okay. What are you? What are you? Interesting. Oh. Mummy. Get burned. Uh-oh. There is some sort of force field that I can use. Maybe bombs? You like the bomb? No. Okay. But we've got a strat now. Fire hot and fire burn. It burns metal, apparently. I know it makes it hot, but... excuse me, I have a boss battle? Cease and desist. Ow! Nice. Oop, there you go. Gotta go. What's the strat? It's definitely like flamethrower and then avoid. Yeah. I feel like that's the strat. Balls to the wall. Hey, I win video game. Yay. Okay. Do I go up? I don't think so. Maybe that's it? No, it's not it. Maybe that's it? Maybe? No. No. There we go. Boogie me. I was getting greedy. I'm sorry. Here we go. Nice fat health node. I do like it. I do like it. Through here. Okay. Save him. Oh, please. Oh. Save my dumb little life. Good. That's right, you stay right there. No. Oop, there it is. It's me, Athetos. Obey me. Demon, Athetos, say kill. Well, it was worth a try. Looks like I'm not actually trapped here, so maybe I can just pass through. Maybe I could just pass through here. That was the incorrect weapon to use. That continuous laser. Okay. The answer is no. It was worth a try though. Weak sauce. That was marginally better. Get baited. Okay, so what weapon's gonna be best for this boss? Continuous laser? Ice shard maybe? And maybe the ice shard. Maybe ice shard. Nope. I was wrong. I'm so fucking dead. I fucking did. Is it worth it?